Of Game and Fish wants to find the poacher who killed three female mule deer. Authorities say late last month they found the carcasses rotting in the Lincoln National Forest off Forest Road 441. According to the department, the deer probably had fawns about a month earlier. They are now presumed dead because they would have been too young to survive without their moms. There is a $500 reward for information leading to an arrest.